Good morning, my dear students. We'll take one more numerical from this super elevation here. So I will read out the question. Design the rate of super elevation for a horizontal highway. Horizontal highway curve of radius 500 meter and the speed is 100 kilometer per hour. What is that? They are design the rate of super elevation. They are told out to find the design rate of super elevation. Rate of super elevation they have told us to find. And for what they have given? For the horizontal highway curve of radius 500 meter. For the curve of radius 500 meter and the design speed of 100 kilometer per hour, for this we need to design the super elevation, rate of super elevation. So we'll design this for the mixed traffic condition. So when there is mixed traffic condition means we need to design for the 75% of the design speed. So what? In the mixed traffic conditions, we need to design the for the design speed of 75%. Okay. So our formula will becomes 0.75 into v square divided by 127 r. That will be changed to v square divided by 225 r. So here we'll substitute the value of the velocity, speed and the radius r. Okay, we'll substitute it. We got the super elevation as 0.089. How much we got? Super elevation 0.089. So we know that what is the super elevation has been restricted. Maximum super elevation it is 0.07. what is our maximum super elevation restricted? 0.07. Here it is, this value is more than the 0.07. This value is more than the 0.07. Means it is not able to provide a proper super elevation. There is a uncomfortness for this speed. Okay. As the value is greater than the maximum super elevation of 0.07, the actual super elevation to be provided is restricted to 0.07. Means we should provide the super elevation of 0.07. For that, and there is two parameters there in the super elevation. So what are those? Velocity and the radius. Here for this velocity of 100 kmph kilometer per hour, we got 0.089 times the of the super elevation, but our maximum super elevation has been restricted to what? 0.07. So to alter, to fix up our super elevation, and we can't change the radius of the curve because the radius of the curve has been fixed. So that we can change the velocity. So we can change the design speed of the vehicle on that particular road. So super elevation is fixed and the radius is fixed. So that we'll have to find the check for the coefficient of lateral friction developed for the full speed. Okay, so E plus F equal to V square divided by 127 R, we know that. So that F equal to what? V square divided by 127 R minus the E. Okay, so we'll substitute here. What we got? 0.087 as your coefficient of lateral friction. Means lateral friction is okay. As the value is less than 0.15, the design is safe with a super elevation of 0.07. Design, you can provide a design of 0.07 of the super elevation. Okay, why? We have checked that lateral skidding, whatever the value we got, that is 0.087, is less than the 0.15. clear? Okay, we'll move on to the next problem here. The design speed of a highway is 80 kilometer per hour. There is a horizontal curve of radius 200 meter on a certain locality. Calculate the super elevation needed to maintain the speed if the maximum super elevation is 0.07 is not to be exceeded. Calculate the maximum allowable speed on this horizontal curve. As it is not possible to increase the radius, safe limit of the transverse coefficient of friction is 0.15. We need to design for a highway that is speed is 80 kmph. There is a horizontal curve of radius 200 meter at certain locality. We need to find out the superelevation needed to maintain this speed. To maintain this speed, how much is the superelevation is required? If the maximum superelevation is 0.07 is not to be exceeded, means the superelevation should not be exceeded 0.07. Calculate the maximum allowable speed on this horizontal curve, as it is not possible to increase the radius of safe limit transverse coefficient of friction is 0.15. What they are asking is, they are telling us to find the what is the superelevation required for the design speed of 100 km for a design speed of how much 80 km of the vehicle with a radius of 200, what will be the superelevation required. So first we will calculate the superelevation with respect to that, and they are given to design the road, and there is a restriction of superelevation, that is superelevation should not be more than 0.07. So then how much should be the speed of the vehicle on that particular road? So first let us calculate the superelevation, that is E equal to V square divided by 225R. So this is for mixed traffic conditions. Okay, so we got 0.142 as our super elevation. So but maximum allowed is 0.07. This is more than what it is. Okay, so we'll check for the friction, lateral friction. So that is F equal to V squared by 127R minus 0.07. So what, how much we got? 0.18. okay, 80 squared divided by 127 into 200 minus 0.07. So what, how much we got? 0.18. as this value is more than the 0.15, maximum safe friction lateral friction of coefficient allow is 0.15. and also we cannot raise the air radius. So then what will be the speed of the vehicle? Then we will have to calculate the speed of the vehicle, how much we should keep. So we have the formula, we have just altered this formula itself. This formula we have altered, and we got VA equal to 27.94 into R. Okay, so it is, we substitute the R value here, so we got 74.75 kilometer per hour. This is the design speed is can be allowed on that particular road. Okay, hence the design speed may be restricted to 74, less than that we can provide. How you got this 20 square root of 27.94 into R means, what we have, E plus F equal to V squared by 127 R. Here you substitute the value of E as 0.0707 and F as 0.15, and rearrange the terms and calculate in terms of VA. So we will get that is square root of 27.94 into R. Here the value of R we need to substitute here, radius, then we will get the design speed. So this is much is the design speed required to maintain a superelevation of 0.07 and a lateral friction of 0.15. so however, we are not going to reach that much, anyhow we should keep less than that, so less than the 74 kilometer per hour. Okay, clear? Okay, so if you are having doubts, you can feel free to contact me. So you will have to go through solve the different problems. If you found difficulties, you can just contact me. We'll clarify your doubts. Thank you.